What's up, guys? LeapFrom99, and welcome back to Fallen Order. So, I think we found the temple. We are gonna go through this little crevice.
We found it.
I have not stopped playing.
It feels different than the other two. I don't know.
Two of Mortal.
I don't like it. Mortal.
This better not take forever as the last one.
I found it. But Seer. Why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You. How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me one. There's no technique Sarah has that I haven't perfected.
Because you wanted to be better than her. Always but one.
I don't like the look of this thing. Don't touch it.
Oh boy. Hi, you want to be friends? I guess not. Woo! Ow! Oh no! I'm stuck. Okay. Woo! Thought you were gonna explode. Figure! I wonder if there's gonna be any. Okay, I guess I can't do that. I wonder if there's gonna be any references to the Mortis. Whoa. What's this?
What's this?
My friend. These devices appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
Huh. Oh. Okay. Continue with the journey.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now I'm studying it, learning his secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken with the Zepho. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst
their
bones. Yeah, we'll see how much you learn.
Trying to escape?
Whoo! Ow.
Can we really beat him? I can't keep track of him!
Come on. Hoya. Come on. Hoya. Woohoo. Okay. Oh my gosh. Forget that. Some other time. Whoa. What's this? Don't feel like finding out what that thing does. What is it?
Hey, BD, let's go. What you got there?
Lightsaber material.
My friend. What I found here is disconcerting.
Good to know they're not attacking me right now. I think it's gonna come alive. Watch. More meditation.
We're never getting across this gap. Better double back and tell the squad.
I bet her name isn't even Seer.
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
Okay. Yes, I can.
This doesn't scare me. It's just you and me now.
You're not getting out of here alive.
Oh boy.
See.
Okay, this one doesn't seem as troublesome so far. Hello.
The Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure, it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what Sarah made me.
Identify yourself. I'll erase you from it.
Ouch. Whew. Whoa. Over here. Excuse me.
Back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
Doesn't matter what you steal, you'll never understand it.
Yet you do?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those odds.
Ow, my elbow. What is that thumping? Is Thumper up there or something? This one seems pretty straightforward, which I like. Not all these puzzles. Hope I didn't jinx it. I probably did.
They haven't seen us. Keep your guard up.
I noticed something while examining the sarcophagus. It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
Got eyes on the Jedi.
Oh, come on, I had you. Whoa!
Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you, and summon your weapon.
Don't tell me this is like a throwback to... Yeah, it is. Empire Strikes Back.
This is within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distraction.
The Force is with me. It connects us. Yeah, I think so.
That's cool. I know what his lights. Oh no! I know what his lightsaber looks like. Oh, that's why. Okay. Now what do I do? Oh! Cool.
You survived.
Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow for contingencies.
Only one. Actually, let's see what all other things there are. A lot of these require two. Whoops. So where am I going? To here? Yep. Fun. Actually, there we go. Oh, here we go. Thank you.
was an offering to the Sageberry here. At the time, it was considered precious.
That personalized stims. Oh, additional life. That's cool. Maximum life increased. I'll do the repulse. I feel like that'll come in handy. I believe it was this way I got up here. Yes, please. Where do I put this to? Wait a minute. Can I do the beat? No, I can't.
This was lit as a sign of respect and reverence for the sage buried here.
Really?
How can we stop the candles from getting doused? Right, we can use their metal casings to our advantage.
What metal case? How? How? Hmm. How? See, this is the stuff that I hate. When they make it unnecessarily difficult to figure out what you have to do. I have to look this up. Think I found it? I don't know. Oh my gosh, this is so stupid. Where am I going?
Drop the lantern. I bet it would break open.
One part of it solved. If I can find the stupid sphere.
Found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mixtros at the vault Umbagana. You can see an object in her hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the vault. This is the key and the guide, the Zepho Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? Requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.
So now what? Whoa! Cool. Does that mean I'm heading back to the ship?
Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
Can you reverse what she's done?
She's done.
Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good. A probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right? Check in with the Mantis. Trilla probably knows where they are. You sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back. Nobody around. I think it's some kind of trap. Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that?
Nothing. I saw that for a second.
You can't beat the Empire.
Ouch.
Let's go, BD.
Did not mean to do that.
Might be a lift to the lower floor. It'll be good for heading back.
Yeah.
back, aren't you? You want a chance? That's gonna leave a mark. What's this?
Ouch. Oh, come on.
BD. Where are we? BD one? Little buddy? Where are you? BD? Gotta find a way.
Well, guys. I think it's a good place to call it. Hope you guys like this video. If you did, leave a like, comment, subscribe if you already haven't. And I'll see you guys on next time. See you guys next time.